You know, every day I wake up, man, I like to think back on my childhood and when I was growing up, you know. Like, shit wasn't the worst, but shit definitely wasn't the best either, though. Like, some shit I did was dumb, but to be honest, I don't regret it. I don't regret anything, really, because it taught me many things. Like, people work hard for the things that they have, you know. Like, how would I like it if someone did that shit to me? But with that being said, I'm just trying to tell y'all a little story of when I was growing up and how my mind was being dumb and shit. But I also want to say this right quick. Rest in peace to my brick brother Bethel, man. We love you and miss you.
I was tired of being broke, so I got up in the streets. I was only 14, but I had plenty dreams. Trying to make it out from the place that I'm living. Older brother passed away and another one in prison. One in the army and another one in school. Little sister growing up and me, I'm just a fool. I'm skipping school, getting high, trying to hit some licks. Breaking into people's houses, trying to come up off that shit. Cause if they got it, I get it. I want that shit for myself. And I ain't looking back, I got it now, so oh well. That's the mind I had when I was down on my ass. And if I like that shit, I'm throwing it in the bag. Cause man, I'm tired and I wanna come up. Ain't worried about the cost, I'm out here testing my luck. Cause if I want it, I get it. Yeah, I'm taking out with it. Ain't did it by myself, so we go off when we split it. I was just a little kid looking for a way out. Trying to come up off a lick, cause I'm on the money route. A penny to a dime to a quarter to a dollar, so you kinda know the order. Trying to get it, trying to get it. Gotta get my bread up, cause I'm feeling fed up. Gotta keep my head up. Take a breath and take a step, I'm on a long journey. And time keep ticking, but I ain't in no hurry.
You know, we was really tripping, man, but like, we ain't never had shit. And we sure don't come from money, so like, we was trying to get it somehow, anyhow, really. And shit, we was too young to get a job, so you know, it's fucked up cause we had to get it off other people. But like, we wasn't thinking about all that at the time, you know. We were just thinking like, we finna get this jewelry, we finna get these guns, these TVs, shoes, whatever, you know. And then we gon' go sell them on the street, shit. That's how we would make our money, you know. Like, we had our own way of making it, you know.
So when I turned 15, I learned the hard way. Ended up going to juvie, so what can I say? I was wildin', I was trippin', I was doing some dumb shit. But my mind was like, fuck it, I want some nice shit. I want them J's, I want them clothes, I wanna look fresh. Hoes ain't even gonna look if it ain't polo on my chest. But like LeBouzy said, I ain't never had shit. Still could fuck a bad bitch quicker than you could count to six. But fuck all that shit, I'm just worried about the money. Ain't worried about your honey, so don't play me for no dummy. I can get that later if I really wanted to. I'm just worried about the crew and what we finna do. What lick we gon' hit and what's the problem? Going over the plan, hell yeah, I'm down with it. So let's go and get it, hell yeah, let's go and get it. Then we come back with it, and then the lick is finished.
Alright, look, we finna bust the window and lay back. If no one comes out in 5 minutes, we gon' shut the power off and wear the nut 10. The laws don't pull up, we gon' go in there, how I grab what you can, be quick, in and out. Alright, so shit, y'all ready?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah, bet.
Come on.
Alright, shit, bet, let's ride.